Welcome to No Limbs Playhouse. Da-da-da-da. Axon Allies, No Limbs, and Shillington Schultz, XE14 Health Food Playtest, Round 1, Game 4. Round 1, the Frenchies and the Britties. See what Chelsea did for his job, and went to Poland, as he should, as in the last three games. But he did this time, in Round 1. Especially too afraid to take Belgium. That's why he should be. And a disaster for both our sides in Season 9. My mine shots actually got better hits than my ships actually did. And destroying four of his sets and battling, damaging his battleship. Of course he got, well, my ships of course, but at least I got four of it. Got five hits on him, which is always good. Let's get my French. I have what? 24 to spend. Getting all of it. Three artillery, two men, and a plane.
A plane!
And they'll have about 10 areas of movement. Let's get to them. Okay, first one. From West Africa, a man marching to the Gold Coast. Two areas of movement here. I'll take these two transports in 16. We'll pick up Tunisia, Algeria, and Morocco. Go to 22. And yeah, so plant them in West Africa. And these two other ships. The battleship going to two spaces of 17. Actually, the 7. That's the, see, it's all 7. And this cruiser. Go three spaces to 8. And these two ships. Battleship and transport going to season 8. Alright, I've got about 6 movements here. Mainland France. One infantry. Captain Picardy, I think it is. Yeah. The march in and awaken our alliance in Belgium. I've got 3 more men and artillery. From Burgundy and Picardy all gonna march in Lorraine. We met with 6 infantry and 2 artilleries. And I'll go in there as well. And a marshal card, of course. Okay. Other movements. From Pear. Well, actually, it's a fighter from Pear is going there. Lorraine as well. Stuff in Paris, 6 and 2 are going to Burgundy. Actually not Burgundy, I'm going to Picardy. Captain Picardy. What would the captain say if I didn't? And from Brest, going to Picardy as well. Man, Bordeaux, going to Burgundy. That's his favorite color. That concludes all the movements. Put down my units. Two artillery are going to Lorraine because it's a production center and it's a worth 2, so I can put 2 units in there under our house rules. And the rest is for France to move the tree, plane, and artillery. And I'm at, for Belgium, I go up to 25. So we'll talk about 25, shall we? You shall. 25 you go. For recap, a man in Gold Coast, 3 men in West Africa, 2 transports in 22, battleship in 7, Season A got battleship, cruiser, and a transport. Belgium got 4 men in artillery. Captain Picardy, looks like 7 men and 2 artillery, 1 man in Burgundy. France, two men, artillery, and a plane.
The plane!
I can't believe that's it for... Oh, yeah, of course. Here's the Lorraine. Got this written down. Can't forget that. 17 men. 17 infantry. An artillery and a fighter. In Lorraine. Sweet Lorraine. Oh, all right, so that concludes Frenchies. Go to the Brits. With 30 to spend. Spending all of them at six artilleries, one plane.
Plane!
Okay. And one battle. Just one battle, 10 regular movements. That battle will be in East Africa, of course. From my East Africa. Make it the British, taking over from the Germans. And it's the battleship transport in 9, I believe, 29. Go pick up a man and artillery from Bombay. I'll go to 26. So plant them there. Well, all the regular movements. From Egypt. Two men and artillery. Going to Sudan. You know, a man already there. And a transport from 19. A transport. 27. Got to pick up a man and a artillery from Egypt as well. Put him in 27 on the transport. My cruiser 29 will go to 28 to meet up. Another cruiser from 19 to 28. Okay, over here. Transfer cruiser. Gonna pick up a man in artillery from Canada. Little C zone 8. And going to Captain Picardy. And a plane as well from London. They're going there as well. And from Wales, I'm going to pick up a man artillery and put him on a French battle, French transport in 8. And 6 and 2 from London are going to Wales. And from Yorkshire going there as well. Man from Scotland going to Yorkshire. I believe that's it. So, the time my unit is all 5 or 6 artillery are going to Bombay as well as a plane. Now, I'm 29. Kaka. So, I collect 29. It's my next turn. Now their recap. Starts at the front and bottom from Bombay. Got 5 men, 6 or 7 artilleries. And a fighter. He's on 27, got transport with a man and an artillery on it. He's on 28, 2 cruisers. Egypt, 3 men. Sudan, 3 men and artillery. Germany, East Africa, 2 men in artillery. Oh yeah, I forgot this. Kaka. Unit South Africa is going to march into to Rhodesia as well. So in Rhodesia, 2 men now in artillery. She's 026, a battleship and a transport. Say so they had 3 men in artillery. I'm saying it now. 2 men in artillery in East Africa of the Germans. Formerly of the Germans. Season 8 got cruiser transport with 1 man in artillery and a French transport. my men in artillery in Canada. Picardy got one man, one plane. Bang! One artillery. My man in Yorkshire. And in Wales, I got two artillery and it looks like 10 men. Six. And we'll go 10 men so far in Wales. So I believe that's it. So, over 10 minutes. That's not bad. Okay, so stay tuned for Schultz's Ottomans, hapless Ottomans, and see what they do. Return Schultz, and as always with the No Limit, there is no limit.